get lost. This is a casual or a rude way to tell someone to go away or leave. The phrase is similar to the American English version of take a hike, meaning to take a long walk, to go away. In the British version, however, it implies that they want the person to lose themselves. For example, when he kept pestering her, she finally told him to get lost. Or, if you're not interested in buying something, you can get lost.